My name is Miriam, and I co-curated this show, Limitless, with Maureen. All right, Limitless. Limits, what is contained.
You can't exist in a culture without limits, you know. The whole theme of limitless is, we do exist with limits. There always will be there. You can't escape that, except for maybe ideally in your mind.
I believe that the mind, just like the body, has limits. I don't know that humans are capable of understanding what exactly their limits are, but I don't think that means that they don't exist. Well, I guess when you limit yourself, you have to choose whether or not you're going to obey your own limits.
Yeah, Wayne Thiebaud, discipline is your aid to freedom, something like that.
I'm just really interested in the ways that people are intentional about how they spend their time, what the conditions need to be for your mind to feel really alive, when you feel the most creative, and can you create those conditions?
Mopping floors? What do you mean? Because actually, I think that does tie into just because it takes discipline and focus and labor, and the only catch is you have to repeat it every day. And with artwork, you do it once and you can stop, step back and look at it for a while. But I think the labor and sometimes the mindset's the same. It's just like, get it done.